Well, disputes between landlords and tenants aren't anything new, but what happens when it causes financial strain on the tenant? Good evening. I'm Tim Callahan.
And I'm Jackie Parks. 23 ABC's Kelly Johnson tells us how one unresolved maintenance issue topped $5,000 and what rights you have as a tenant.
Tenants often don't know their rights.
It didn't take long upon moving into a central Bakersfield apartment when Jaleela Arnold started having maintenance issues.
I want to say like maybe 20 to 30 days after I moved in, that's when the leak occurred.
She went to the property management multiple times to address the issue. Having an all-electric apartment, her PG&E bill quickly escalated due to the leak constantly wasting only hot water.
Generally, you can deduct up to 1 month's rent to repair a condition that we call that makes the apartment not habitable.
Attorney Beaver is referring to one of the remedies listed under the State Department of Consumer Affairs when a landlord doesn't make the requested repairs and doesn't have a good reason for doing so. As the months went by, the leak remained unattended.
I'm sorry to say it, sometimes I feel like nobody cares.
Jaleela's typical utility bill hovered around $150, but that soon changed to $500, then ballooned to $5,000. So the young mother of three reached out to PG&E and was told there was nothing wrong with her meter upon inspection.
At this point, Jaleela felt like there was nobody who could help her until one day she ran into an attorney at her job. From there, he informed her of her tenant rights. And from what he tells us, these disputes between landlords and tenants are far more common than one would think.
This is terribly common. It happens all the time.
City and county code enforcement state that they don't get involved in these situations. When dealing with maintenance issues, Attorney Beaver had this recommendation.
There's lots of stuff online. So if you simply Google habitability, tenants' rights when the landlord won't repair the apartment, just use that kind of language, you'll come up with a ton of stuff online.
But ultimately, it would become a civil case between the landlord and tenant.
You don't treat your tenants this way.
Kelly Johnson, 23 ABC.
And after reaching out to 23 ABC, PG&E has reduced Jaleela's remaining balance and credited her more funds. If you ever have any questions regarding your PG&E bill, they encourage you to contact them to assess your particular situation. The district.